Start by using a Mexican blend cheese.
You're gonna cut zucchini slices and microwave for 1 minute. Now that your zucchini is softened, go ahead and put it on a paper towel.
Place 2 to 3 tablespoons of Mexican blend cheese.
Now cut your zucchini in half and place them over the cheese. Season with a little paprika, some pepper, and onion powder. Top with a little more cheese and cook for 2 minutes. This is the perfect combination.
Keto or not, you have to try.